First ace. Well, that was just a beautiful cross court shot from. Oh, that was a similar shot to the one that won her. And Irakovic takes them. Oh, both of them. Volley, she didn't miss that time. Oh well, she's certainly wrong footed. Daniela Hampikova.
Come on!
And that's it. Yep. The first set to the young New Zealander. 6-4. Players. The racket would certainly got her opponent moving then. Oh. Two games to ball change. Hampikova moving well and but the ace is the saving grace. thought Rakovic had taken that, but didn't reckon with the speed at which Hantuchová got across court and then hit her own winner. On break point. Gives that break to fine service right on the sideline with a difficult return. And almost nonchalantly she over very definitely in the driving seat there. But an ace puts paid to the first one.
30-40.
Yes, well, Rakovic going back to the about what's going on. Well, that was just a brilliant return from Hantuchová. I mean,
first game of
on any other day. That Rakovic really thought she was going to go down the other side. Similar shot. Yep, she's done it with a similar shot to the one that was awarded the other way. Oh. one of the break points going back. Poor attempt at a drop shot. Beautiful retrieval. Yeah, that was a clever change of pace from the New Zealander. Very close call. That's a great shot. That's a great shot. Oh, that's a... That was a very clever retrieval. Normally quite Slovakian. Once again. And she takes it. What a rally. Must be in contention for the longest rally of the match. Beautiful inside-out shot, right across court. Beautifully weighted. With an ace. An ace for Hantukova. opening up the court beautifully. And that's it. She ends with an ace. And after 2¾ hours, Antipova, the ex-double champion, wins this exciting first semi-final.